Oklahoma Sooners returned home on November 6th to play a vastly improved Kansas State team. Oklahoma was riding a five-game winning streak and needed a victory to take another step toward the showdown with Nebraska. Kansas State was looking for an upset which might lead them to their first postseason bowl appearance ever.
Wilson.
Thank you.
runs up 13 in the ground and the State first down centers.
Thank you.
by Big Tony.
Intended for Dennis Allen, driven up by Keith Stanley.